I'm Lloyd Edwards with a national bulletin. This evening, German officials issued a statement from Berlin responding to the assassination of President James Stevenson by saying, quote, American dissidents require a demonstration of consequences for committing acts of aggression against the state. While you ponder what these ominous words may mean, consider this. Documents found in the White House confirm the existence of a secret laboratory beneath the Tower of London where Germany's atom bombs are being developed. Also discovered was a detailed plan for testing the completed superweapon on New York City. Though the Reichschancellor denied the existence of the bomb, this reporter urges all U.S. citizens in the tri-state area to evacuate immediately.
All right, men, gear up. Carson, you'll drop into the tower while the main team hits the Parliament building. Hopefully it'll take the Germans a while to figure out our attack as a diversion. We should be able to buy you an hour or so. Good luck, son. Let's hit it. All right, Carson, the support teams are in position. Ready? Go, go, go!
You're positioned to land right on top of the White Tower. Good luck, soldier!
an American. You must have heard about the bomb. They just took one of the prototypes. It's complete and fully functional. Do you understand? I'm a dead man as soon as they don't need me. I'll tell you how to destroy these two other bombs. Just help me get out of here. I'll meet you at the elevator. I have to warn the others. They're not all here willingly. The elevator's here on its own. This could get ugly.